Angela Nicole S. Ordanes from B2B, and for today's video, we're going to make improvised or DIY punching bags. So, before we start, let me give you some brief discussion or brief background about punching bags. The heavy bag is the single most important piece of training equipment for karate, boxing, mixed martial arts, as well as many styles of martial arts. The primary purpose of punching bag is to develop power in all of your effective striking techniques, such as jabs, cross punches, hook punches, uppercuts, shovel hooks, elbow strikes, and knee strikes. Heavy bag training is also popular among people who just want to stay in shape and add a new and exciting dimension to their fitness program. Most people are attracted to the punching bag for some of the following reasons. It shapes and tones your entire body. It improves muscular endurance. It strengthens your bones, tendons, and ligaments. It conditions your cardiovascular system. It relieves stress and channels aggressive energy. So after the small discussion about punching bag, now let's proceed and make our DIY punching bags.
Take a look around here right now, you remember this time, 'cause you only